Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be reacting to, we're not really reacting, but just my first time watching the DaBaby's video Gucci Pico with you guys. You know, his brother recently passed away. So RIP to his brother, and my heart and my condolences to DaBaby, to you and your family during this difficult time. So I'm just going to, you know, watch the video and just listen to the lyrics, because I'm sure he is really, you know, spilling his heart out in this song.
My feelings like, I hope I ever really have a hope, because I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci Pete coat, trying to tell all y'all bitch ass niggas come vote. Damn, the reason that your baby brother cut though. You the reason baby brother love cut smoke. I was playing with your guns in the closet, would've had a bullet in the pocket with a pocket. I saw everything, nigga. You all been seeing Marie was trying to make me be a good boy. I was trying to feed my big bro, nigga. Be my big bro. I was born in the shit, they had the hood, so ain't nobody touch me. I've been in my feelings like a hoe. I ain't been really having hope, cause I've been missing my bro. I was at the polls in a Gucci P coat, trying my niece, broke me down to pieces, crying at the hospital, asking why you leave us.
That was, it was really, I guess I can say moving. Losing somebody is never easy. So, whether it's a brother, a sister, mom, dad, grandparent, aunt, losing a pet, losing somebody, or, you know, someone that is in your life, is never, you know, a easy thing to deal with or, you know, to cope with. It's a lot. It is a lot. So, you know, and him being an artist, this was his way to, you know, express his feelings. So, DaBaby, I'm sure me and everyone that is watching or not watching, we're all praying for you and your family. For, you know, just peace. And like you said, he's at peace now. So just keep that in your mind, because that's the truth. That is, he's definitely at peace now. At peace now. He's, you know, sitting with God. So, you know, God called him home. So, you know, he's in a better place. Yeah. There's, you know, this really wasn't a reaction. Like I said, I just wanted to watch the video with you guys and express my condolences to DaBaby. So, yeah. Anyone else that is experiencing loss now during this difficult time, you know, my heart goes out to you and your family as well. But I don't want to keep you guys any longer. Thank you for watching. I will catch you guys in tomorrow's video. Bye.